I go live on YouTube and I play cello and I worship a bit. Seems like it is working. Look at that. So I'm just going to keep going and I'm going to turn my computer volume off. Play cello and I worship a bit. Seems like it is working.
So we're not getting that added.
So I'm just going to keep going.
Interference, sorry.
I'm going to turn my computer volume off.
So we turn that down,
like, and now most of the sound coming in should be from the music and from
interference.
The cello. It's hard for me to play when the cello volume is too low.
And now most of the sound.
And I love like the Twitchception going on right now, like 6,000 Twitch streams going through. So obviously normally, you know, I might not be showcasing myself like the Twitch set and emulating like this, but for now, this is the way it's going to get done, so obviously and normally, let's have a little bit of fun. Let's turn the volume back up.
I might not be showcasing myself like the Twitch set and
emulating. I haven't warmed up yet, I know I'm super late,
but
just have fun.
So obviously, let's have a little bit of fun. Thank you.
let's skip to this song because it's too long. Hey Google, next song. Oh, my back.
Okay.
How's a good warm up though?
Okay, I'm gonna skip to this song.
Some T-Swizzle? Okay.
Hey Google, next song.
Let's do this. Let's do
oh,
this.
My back.
Okay. How's a good warm up though?
Swizzle?
Okay.
Hey Google. Next song.
Let's do this.
How's
it going? Swizzle?
Okay.
Hey Google.
Next
Anthem Lights Radio.
Oh, but I play pretty much.
But actually,
as I
gives stuff up. Anthem Lights Radio. That's what it is. Okay.
No, I was alright.
Hey Google, next song.
You're alright, but that was fun.
Okay.
What is this?
No, I was alright. Hey Google, I haven't played this song before.
Let's try this one.
You're alright.
It's like everyone's two instead of one. It's good.
Thank you. fun though, but it's so much harder than I'm used to. Okay, let's keep going. Okay. Because usually I'm
fun though, but it's so much harder than I'm used to.
Okay, let's keep going.
One note.
But there goes two.
That was fun though, I gotta play that more often.
Because usually I'm fun though, but it's so much harder than I'm used to. So yeah, here each note will be like maybe 2 beats, or three or four.
There it was two. That was fun though. I gotta play that more often.
Usually on Monday, I was doing the first part of it. So yeah, here each note will be like maybe 2 beats, three or four. See what comes on next. Hey Google, next song. Let's consider that my warm up so far.
Ooh, good stuff.
Hey Google, Next song.
We'll see what Monica and Mongo's
again for my next song.
Let's consider that my warm up so far.
What is this?
I'm gonna pull up my phone and see like what.
Hey, sometimes next it's pretty much just random songs.
I don't know why.
What is this?
I'm gonna pull up my phone and see like what.
Okay, so yeah, this is just a normal.
It's pretty much just random songs.
Chill, slow, calm.
I don't know why.
Thank you.
it's not fun. Let's
see if there's some fruit next.
Oh, my back is really hurt.
Six, seven people all hanging out somewhere.
I might go check it out later.
I can see on the map in the bottom corner of my screen. Anyways, look at an event going on in the Bronx. Five or six, seven people all hanging out somewhere.
I might go check it out later.
I can see on the map.
I just saw it on the corner of my screen.
This one seems fun.
Thank you. yesterday trying to cook. So it's kind of hurting a bit. Okay, probably gonna end up. I split my thumb open yesterday trying to cook. So it's kind of hurting a bit. Thank you. So that was a little fun, harmonizing a bit. And I'm supposed to be harmonizing with a friend soon. So I might practice harmonizing the next song. Oh my gosh. Okay, what song is this? I don't know any of these songs yet. Okay, definitely playing this. And I'm going to try and harmonize.
That was a little fun, harmonizing a bit.
And I'm supposed to be harmonizing with a friend soon. Whistle and play, my whistling is always a different octave than my play, so it's always interesting to try and do both. But I can whistle and harmonize better than I play and harmonize. Like when I whistle can't listen and play, my brain can whistle and whistling a different octave sometimes. So I try to have my practice, it's always interesting to try and do both. But I can whistle and harmonize better than I play. Maybe I'll end it off with something like really fun. Hey Google, play Running Home to You by Grant Gustin.
Alright,
Running Home to You. End it off with something. I love this song. End it off with something where I'd be able to summon. Hey Google, play Running Home to You by Grant Gustin.
Thank you.
I might try doing one song.
Oh my god.
Where I whistle and play. But what's the song by Tyrone Wells? The only song I've looked at for maybe is a song that I might try doing one song. So let's try Where I whistle and play. But what's the song by Tyrone Wells? The only song Tyrone Wells, Always Love You. And that's one that I should be able to maybe whistle. Maybe we'll try this one. I know that I know the whistling for this one, so if I break your ears, I'm sorry. But maybe we'll try this one. I know that I know the whistling for this one. So if I break your ears, I'm sorry.
Sunday. Now I'm gonna do something else. But till next Sunday.